Francisco Airport showing how lowering parts will arrive.